in New York at the House of Glory Pro Wrestling School. I am about to be taught by the most amazing wrestler in the world, Amazing Red. I came here 2 years ago for NXT Brooklyn against Bayley. I had so many ideas in my mind and I needed a ring to train in. And I looked up Amazing Red. He taught me so much. I came here last year for SummerSlam, and it's SummerSlam week again this year. And we're about to get it done. It sucks when you find out your best friend's injured. And trust me, it hurt my heart. But I should have had it all along. I mean, at Great Balls of Fire, Alexa Bliss ran away from me, so I should have had a rematch right away. So it's crazy how things work. I feel terrible that Bayley had an injury, but last night it was in my hometown of Boston, and just like, everything happens for a reason. Brooklyn at the Barclays Center, it's not the best of luck for me. I haven't won there yet. NXT Brooklyn, SummerSlam last year, and it's something to me that I just need to prove to myself. I never won the big one at a pay-per-view yet, so I just need to prove to myself that I can, because I know that I am the boss of the WWE. I know that I am the greatest women's wrestler this company has ever seen. And I know this Sunday, Alexa Bliss is going to tap out to my bank statement. And I will become a four-time Raw Women's Champion. Because I have to prove it to myself. And not only to myself, I have to do this with Bayley.